And just the sheer lack of empathy, not caring, like that this nationwide movement has developed. Like, you don't even consider the possibility that maybe there's something to what they're saying. Maybe even if they have some weird wrong perception of police brutality, millions and millions of Americans believe that they're being hunted down by the police, and you don't care.